Ask any developer about documentation and they'll tell you the same story. No one likes writing it, and reading it is often worse. It can easily become a jumble, making it tough to find the right answer. And it quickly becomes out of date. Ask a question through email or in chat, and you might get the answer. But good luck finding it again in a few months. There is a better solution. Stack Overflow for Teams is a knowledge management tool for your company's private internal information. It helps teams collaborate, save time, and get the information they're looking for through a natural interface, questions, and answers. So how does it work? Anyone can ask or answer a question. When asking a question, think about what information would be helpful for you, the user, and your teammates. How do I set up my local environment? Or where can I find my pay stubs? Or what's our company's vacation policy? And you can mention specific coworkers to get their attention, either because you think they have the answer or to keep them aware of new information in an area they work on. Add tags to describe the topic of the question. Later on, you can search by tag or follow a specific tag and get a digest of questions that matter to you. Users can vote on the best information, and the best knowledge bubbles to the top. Users earn reputation points and badges when their questions and answers get upvoted, helping to identify who in your organization is an expert in specific topics. If you already use Slack, we've built an integration to connect your chat with our Q&A tool. Stay up to date with notifications of new information, and you can even start your question and search for existing answers right from the chat platform. Customers using Stack Overflow for Teams have seen a big boost to productivity, saving employees 20 hours a month and resolving internal support requests 20% faster with easy-to-access information. To get started, visit Stack Overflow for Teams.